What is the deal, all ye core team folks? No, I'm just joking. This song that I'm about to do right here, let me turn this reverb down a little bit. This is requested by Sharon Burris, who says, "Hey Ty, I'd like to see you react to Stacy's mom." I don't know her. By Fountains of Wayne. Ha ha, joke, folks. "One day my daughter came to pick me up at my house for a shopping trip. All three grandkids were with us. They were early teens and one preteen. They were all laughing and cutting up. The children were telling their mom that she had to play this song for me, Granny." The children were telling her to play this song for me, Granny. "As you might guess, my daughter's name is Stacy, which makes me Stacy's mom. I just thought it was cute and a fun song." Okay, this is... Hold on. "They were laughing with each other." Oh, okay, I got you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was thrown off a little bit. Anywho. Let me find a link here, folks. There's the link. And give me a second. And here you go. I thought they said that girls mature faster than boys. Because he seemed like he kind of got there before she did. Oh my God, I absolutely, hands down, love this video that went along with this. This was perfect, man. I mean, from the boy staring at her and the soda pop exploding all, then the little girl up there laughing like, hee hee hee, you got it open and you spit it on yourself, having no idea why it exploded like that. And then the little part in here where the mom was getting a massage, he ran to the birdhouse. That was just too funny. Now, I do got to say this. Every Christmas, we watch that National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. Well, yeah, something like that. And the part in there where she was in the water with the red bikini on, was that like an Easter egg? Because that's what it seemed like. The only thing is that he wasn't like doing what the little boy did when he got busted in the bathroom. And then here this little innocent little cute girl probably sitting there thinking he's doing that all over her, having no idea that he actually seen a thing about her mom. I know y'all probably saw me make a face in the beginning because I was confused when the little girl had got up out of the bed and walked off. I was like, okay, the mom looks like a little girl all of a sudden, and it turned out to be a little girl. That's why I made that face. But man, I absolutely loved it. There is absolutely no way that I would be able to think of anything else while listening to this song than this video that went along with it, man. This was so fun, man. You were right, Sharon, in your little commentary you wrote here. You were absolutely right about this being fun. I absolutely enjoyed it. It's probably one of the funnest songs I've done on here along with the video. I really enjoyed this, man. It just takes you know teenagers, what you're talking about, raging hormones of a teenager, and he wasn't thinking about his little friend that liked him at all. She wasn't mature enough. Anyway, y'all know what to do, folks. Let me know what y'all think of this. Let me know what was going on around you when this song was being played. Let me know I really don't know what you would even use this song to play it at any event for. Unless it's just going to be something everybody is going to be playing along, because Stacy's mom has got it going on. Definitely sounds like that'd be something that'd be real catchy. Anyway, y'all know what to do. Leave it in the comments below after this video. Tell me what you think. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. I'm a survivor. Fighting my life. Right here is most likely the next video that you're going to go to. If you are watching the premiere, this is going to lead you to the next reaction video. This one right here is most likely going to be the video you're going to watch that has stuff to do with me and my comedy stuff, different things that I do, all right?